guys, welcome back to the Southern Gamer. Today we will be doing a book review on Percy Jackson and the Olympians, book one. What is this one called?
Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief.
Yes, the Lightning Thief. And if you don't know who this guy is, he's a friend of mine. Introduce yourself.
Have been a friend of the Southern Gamer for 2 years.
Yeah, 2 years. Okay. Let's get right into it. You can start us off.
So, Percy started at his house and stuff, and, well, he found out he was a demigod.
Yeah, and that basically means that he finds out that the Greek gods still exist.
Yeah.
And that his mom married a Greek god. And he is half Greek god, half mortal.
Human.
Yeah, half normal mortal human.
Yeah. So, he gets to Camp Half-Blood, and he may...
Well, how does he get to Camp
Half-Blood? Well,
he goes to this beach with his mom.
Yeah, he goes to this beach with his mom.
And, well, before that, he fights his pre-algebra teacher that actually is a demon that wants to murder him. Mm-hmm. So, he goes to a beach with his mom, and he hasn't told her about this yet, but she knows that he's a half-blood, and she doesn't want to scare him out of his pants. So,
yeah,
she doesn't tell him that he's a demigod. So, they're at this beach, and he has this friend named Grover Underwood, and he's actually
a satyr.
Satyr, yeah.
Satyr or satyr?
Satyr, whatever. Yeah. it's if you have an accent or not.
Subtle.
Subtle, yeah. Harry Potter. So, this is awesome. He is at the beach. He had a good time with his mom. He fell asleep, and...
He had a dream.
He had this dream of this... Isn't it an eagle?
Eagle and a horse, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, an eagle and a horse fighting. So, they're fighting, and then he wakes up with pounding on his door. And what does he find?
Grover.
Grover without his pants on. So, he has furry legs, and that's when he finds out he's a satyr. Satyr. He's a satyr, but he is actually a really...
Half goat, half man.
Yep. And of course, Percy's really confused. And, huh?
What?
So his mom comes in and she's like, Grover, and he's like, how do you know that he exists? She's like, oh, as you can see, he's half goat. And so Grover's like, he's coming! The Minotaur is coming! And
they hopped in the car.
And they're driving down the road. And, yeah, they hop in the car and you can go.
And they were driving down the road. And they skid
like really
off
fast.
To, like, yeah, really fast. And they skid off because it was raining. It skid off the road. Mm-hmm. And it flipped into a ditch.
Yep. So, kind of the top blew up. And there's a Minotaur chasing them, like I said, and he's kind of freaked out. He's like, what's happening? And he gets out of the car, his mom's fine, but Grover kind of isn't. His blood's coming from his mouth.
And he's saying, food.
Yeah, food.
Food.
Food. It's like a Kraft commercial. So, Grover's all food. He's in France, and Grover's not good, and the Minotaur's chasing them, and Percy, I almost said Harry, Percy gets Grover out of the car, swings him over his shoulder, and runs out of the ditch, and his mom comes with him, and actually, the Minotaur is like, charging at him, he's attacking them, and
the Minotaur is actually like
half a bull, half man,
yeah. And his mom told him to dodge him and go to the side, but he learned his lesson with his mom, and he put his arm out and he grabbed her. She turned into dust.
Dust, golden dust. It's not funny. But why are we laughing though?
So Harry, Percy. He. How do you say it?
He basically bull charges at him.
The bull charges at him, and Grover is on another tree, other side. Yeah. And he's on another tree, and Grover's still saying, food.
Yeah.
And the bull only charges at people that say something.
Yeah. So Percy doesn't he get in front of Grover? You've read it more recently than me.
I think he yelled, no! I think he yelled, and then it charged at him. He hopped on his back. He ripped off a horn.
And stabbed it in the shoulder with his own horn. Yeah.
Yeah.
With the Minotaur's own horn.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's kind of like backflip. He kind of does, and grabs a horn and then stabs him. It's really cool. I like to read that part. And then he wakes up, he kind of faints, and he wakes up and...
Well, he got him to Grover to Camp Half-Blood.
Well...
And knocked on the door.
Well, they don't know what Camp Half-Blood is.
But he got him to the, like,
he camp. Knocks on the...
Yeah, they think it's...
Like, it's kind of like...
It's a farm.
Yeah.
It looks like a farm, but
so
it's
he
like
knocks on the door else. And he passes out.
Yeah, he knocks on the door, and he only heard, like, 3 seconds, and then he passed out.
And then he... No, wait. Okay, I think... Let's leave you on a cliffhanger today. Read the book. You can look it up online. You can get it for free. Mm-hmm. But read the book, and you will find out what happens. Mm-hmm. Guys, I think that can be the end of today's episode. So, if you like our content, then please like and subscribe, because I've got another subscriber in the past week, and it actually got 3 likes on my last book review, which I think is really cool. I like how I'm getting likes, and so guys, like and subscribe. So if you enjoyed the content and you want to help me out, then please like and subscribe, tell people about these videos, and until next time,
watch any other bit, watch the other videos.
Yes,
because they're good. They're
good. Yeah, you've seen them.
Yes, so. I have.
Yeah. So until next time, guys, peace.